Hello, Bomzala, and shut up to it's so many of you. Me, I'm not good here in the head, so I'm just gonna read your names. Okay, so it's a big shut up to Carissa McCain King, Kiera McCain, Kadesha Stokes, and Kiara Garrett. You guys, you said you have a problem with your edges, just like me. We have the same problems. You see, when we are women, we suffer the same disease, eh? Me too, but you see, for me, because I'm a high definition Vazala, eh? I'm just connected, so I know how to cover my edges and I know how to flaunt them when I want to. Like, as you can see now, you see, I just put my hair like this. You see? And then I cover all this. You see, even here. You see, from here. In fact, I just have a. Here I'm given with the forehead. So I cover like this. You see? But because you want to specially just wrap your lupondo or tie a ponytail, so what you do, you need a comb like this, eh? And then you take small, eh? I show you on the one side. You take small. You see? You take small. You take small. Even here, you take small. And then you take small. In fact, I must just show you. And all of it, you take small. You see, you don't need a lot because you have to take small of the hair that is a bit long to help you cover for the shame here. Because I call it a shame because you are ashamed of it, but it's for you. You are the same. You are the only one who have raped your own hair, your own baby hair. This one here is the baby hair. You need to take care of it. So if you are breaking its virginity, you're making it want all the things that you're eating. So it becomes a problem. You see, even for me, I break the virginity of my edges. That is why now I have a problem, because it's broken. You see? And then you make like this. You see? You make like this when you want to make it back like this. And then... But Kadesha sounds like African name, like somebody African or black, if I have to say so. So for Kadesha, for you Bazala, you need a gumbo, something like this, eh? So you just cut it. But for the rest of you, like Keisha sounds like maybe white, I don't know. But wait, let me say Kiera sounds white, but Kadesha is a black person, I hope so. Even Carissa, I don't know, but Kiera sounds like white. So for Kiera, my Bazala, you just need a styling gel, eh, for you. But for Carissa, Kiera, Kadesha, you all of you, you need gumbo. So gumbo is like this. You see, it do like this. You see? And if you want, you put it in the machine, and then you turn. And then when it's mixed like this, eh? You don't waste time. You see? You see? You see? You see? This is all you need. So you take the water like this, and then you put like this, because it must put the hair to sleep. You see, you don't worry about the green things here. When the hair is dry, it will go away. You see? So I put it somewhere so that I take simple. You see? Very simple. You put it somewhere. You see? You see? Very simple. You see? You see? And then you take, you put. You must not be scared. You take, you put. You see? This is how you can sort out your edges. Your edges, you don't have to rape them and just pull and pull. When you pull and pull, you are breaking their virginity and they will be expecting a lot from you. Just like you, eh? When you break your virginity, you are uncontrollable after. So even the hair is like that. You break its virginity, uncontrollable after. It will always want you to pull and pull. And that's why a lot of women, they are having this disease of lack of edges. Just like me. But for me, it's better because I know how to sort my edges out. You see? But anyway, I show you just this one side. If not, the video is gonna be very long. Anyway, yeah, even this side I make with my sauce gumbo. And on the other side, I put the styling gel for Kiara. You see? This is how you must sort out your edges. You see? No stress. No stress. And then on the other side, for Kiara, this side was for Kadesha and Carissa and the third one. What's her name? Carissa, Kiara, and Kadesha. Here is for another Kiara. Kiara Garrett. This side, where I'm making now with the styling gel. Eh? You just take, not too much, but you must also not be stingy. You see, there's a version for blacks, version for whites. Me, I am not a stingy woman, eh? Don't even think about it. You see? Simple, simple, very, very simple. You see? And then the rest, you see? You pull it, and then you tie your lipondo. But let me just show you how I tie my lipondo very quickly. So here you just warm the hair with some maybe baby oil or whatever, what is it, whatever lotion that you have, body lotion or whatever that you have, eh? You don't have to be stressed. You don't have to be stressed at all. Very simple. Look at me, I don't even have a ribbon. My hair is broken, so to tie my lipondo, I need the pin. You see? You see? Voila. You see? The problems with your edges, Bazala, is sorted, eh? You must not be scared. Why are you stressed? You must not be stressed. When you finish like this, it's gonna be dry. If you are African and you use the gumbo, when it's dry, you just do like this, it will fall off. This side for the white people is finished, eh? It's finished, so you don't have to stress. So, Bazala, go and just deal with your edges. If you don't have good edges, eh, take care of them just like your babe. If you show them good good things, you must always show them good things. So if you gonna pull your edges, they will break, and when they break, they make you suffer, eh? Because they will pull your heart until you feel the pain. So Womzala, take care of your edges just like me, how I take care of my edges. Okay, ciao.